Now unbox all second row cages and locate the floor support brackets in the bottom of each box. For second and additional rows, we assemble these brackets differently than on the bottom row. The back cross bracket is installed in the tall orientation to provide the correct spacing between two rows of cages or from the flat surface below the cage. Do not remove the paper from the final piece of tape. This will make positioning the cage very difficult.